fans, this is Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today I'm going to talk about the Hollywood movies which are going to release in the month of June. There are 5 big films that are going to wash it out other Indian films, or maybe give it a fight to all the Indian films, that is mainly in Hindi language and South language films. The first is Baywatch, which is releasing on June 2, 2017. It's already released. That means Wonder Woman is also released in India. Both these movies will definitely give it a fight to Indian releases, mainly in Hindi as well as the South films. As they both are big films. Baywatch stars Priyanka Chopra, so she has a good fan following all over the world due to the help of Quantico and all. So let's see how far this film can go. And Wonder Woman's definitely a DC Comics film, so it will definitely going to work out in India. And apart from that, when we talk about the June 9, we get to see The Mummy. The Mummy is one of the biggest running franchises in Hollywood, and definitely we all have seen all his parts in the past. So Tom Cruise is going to star in this Mummy film, and this is slated to release on June 9. So this will definitely going to give it a fight to other releases, which is Rabta and Behan Hogi Teri Hindi movies. So let's see, when we talk about the fourth movie in the list, it's Rough Night. It is not that big a movie, but it has a very good story lineup. This might give some kind of fight to the Indian movies. But the most important movie that is definitely going to break bones of Hindi movies as well as South movies are Transformers, because it is releasing mainly Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, I think in 3-4 languages in India. And Transformers is one of the biggest franchise. The director is Michael Bay, the star is Michael Wahlberg. So this is a huge film. This is the fifth part of the Transformers series, which is going to set a release in June 20, 2017, and it will definitely going to give it a fight to Hindi film Tube Light, that is Salman Khan star film, which is also released on June 20th. That is an Eid. In the first 2 weeks there is no Hindi film releasing. That means I am telling, like, after June 23, the other movies which are going to release is only 7th July. So there are 2 weeks time for both Transformers and Tube Light movie. So let's see how far this Hollywood film can go in the Indian market. So this is the list. What do you have to say about this list, which are releasing this Hollywood film list, which are going to be releasing in June month. So if you really like this video, do subscribe to our channel to watch more of such videos. Till then, all I want to say is bye bye.